Here we have rather burnt space rocks with a not-so-Milky Way center. Oh dear. Better luck next time, Janet.